Our children's first steps into the outside world come when they start school. Every parent wants the best education for their kids. It's a competitive environment for schools, which need to invest in technology as a way to stay ahead. St. Mary's School in Cambridge, UK, refurbished their communications network completely. This challenging task was given to a technology integrator, FWD-IP.
It was a refurb project, a brownfield site. The client's experience is really focused on the students. It needs to be for their education, so you need to have a very reliable solution and also something that can grow with bandwidth requirements as they change in the future.
Just increasing the capacity of a legacy solution was not the answer, but more switches and servers mean higher operating costs. This is why the school chose a new fibre-based solution from Nokia called Nokia Optical LAN. This cutting-edge package brings LAN to light speed while keeping operating costs and space requirements to a minimum.
We don't need the same amount of structured cabling. We don't need the same amount of cable containment, hold the cables themselves. The savings we had was 60% on installation times alone, and there was also additional savings with the active equipment costs as well.
In addition to savings in capital expenditures, the single point management of optical LAN brings ease to maintenance.
From the IT team's perspective, is definitely less maintenance cost. It's a lot easier to manage, and you've got the GPON reliability as well, which is what the network providers are also using.
The feedback from St. Mary's School has been positive.
They're extremely happy with the product. It's been over 12 months now and we haven't had one support call. So for us, it's done all of their requirements. The client's main concern was quality of service, and they needed to make sure that their students were connected at all times.
In the future, the school can easily upgrade to 10 gigabit or 40 gigabit speeds in a cost-effective way, using the same infrastructure.
With single mode fibre, which is what the Passive Optical LAN solution uses as a backbone, there's no actual limit that's been proven to single mode fibre.
A Nokia Optical LAN solution can help your organisation too, whether it's a school, a business, a hospital, a hotel, or even a government institution. So think ahead, without compromise. Deliver a better service experience for all your users. Nokia. We create the technology to connect the world.